Jardon, yeah, excuse me, question real quick. You know that game Minecraft? You used to post it a couple times a day a few years back. Yeah, that one. Yeah, I'm wondering, what happened to that?
Is a question that, admittedly, I don't actually get it all that often in comments on videos, but occasionally someone will leave a comment that's, yo, where da Minecraft at? You're cool and all, but I came here for Minecraft. What are you doing about that? Where is it at? That'll happen occasionally. And admittedly, a lot less Minecraft going up now than a few years back. I would have it occasionally going up a couple times a day. Not 14 videos a week, but a lot more than the 2 to 3 times a week that it seems to happen now. I've made a couple videos in recent months talking about the state of YouTube when it comes to gaming, and also just my trying to figure out the best approach for content on this channel going forward into the future. And along with that, there has definitely been a reduction in the amount of Minecraft content going up, and that's because it does seem like there is less of an interest from the audience in watching it. It does get less views than it did a few years back, and it's only natural, right? Like, the game's been around for a super long time, and it's incredibly impressive how long of a shelf life it's had, but everything does eventually run its course. And Minecraft, don't get me wrong, still a very strong game. There's still plenty of channels out there on YouTube who are getting plenty of viewership from doing Minecraft, but a lot of the people who might have come to me initially to start watching Minecraft videos when there are a lot less people out there, like, they may very well have aged out of it. There's a lot of people who were probably playing 5 to 7 years back who aren't playing the game anymore, and then there's a whole new crowd of people who are probably playing it now who might be watching other content creators making Minecraft videos or not watching. Probably they're watching Minecraft videos from some source. Some of them might be me. Hi there. It's good to see you. I'm glad that you're here. Happy to have you with us. It's a pleasure. But overall, like, it's not as much as it used to be. I mean, occasionally I'll have like a map go up and it'll end up getting as many views as like a Reddit reaction video, but it's not as frequent as it used to be in the past by any means. But that said, I know there are still people out there in this crowd watching this video who are still interested in the Minecraft stuff. And so I've been trying to figure out, like, what's the best way to try to appease everyone, because people ask, yo, what about another Minecraft series? It's been a while since you've had some kind of survival series. Obviously, the Mayanite questions, they still come in, even though it's not going to be a thing. But I'm glad you guys enjoyed the series. You can always go back and rewatch episodes. You can pretend it's The Office or something, and you can watch reruns of it if you ever want to do that. Although it is the most watched playlist still to this day on my channel. I've seen in analytics, it still gets the most views of any playlist that exists here. Pretty impressive, actually. Like, how long has it been? 3 years? 4 years? I can't remember exactly when it started and ended, but it's been a little while. And still, yeah, people definitely are interested in it, which means by proxy, like, Minecraft as a whole. So again, to get back to the topic at hand, trying to figure out how to best try to please people who are still interested in that, despite the fact that there's not as much Minecraft going up here on this channel. Obviously, I have the Captain Sparkles 2 channel, and I've been using it lately to post like a lot of just Fortnite uncut gameplay sessions. Initially, it was created, obviously, for the live stream VODs from Mayanite. And what I think might be cool to do on it, it'll just be more content going up on that channel, is to do like a Minecraft series, survival series, uncut. And rather than having it go up on here, where I feel like the interest has sort of waned, to have it go up on that channel, you know? It's like, either there's just not going to be anything Minecraft survival series related on this channel, or there can be one over on Captain Sparkles 2. That said, I don't know exactly what to play. So if you're someone who enjoys Minecraft, who still plays it regularly, and has a particular mod pack or something like that that you want to suggest that you think would be good for a series, feel free to do that. Leave a comment or something, and then that way I could try to get myself reacquainted with things. Probably going to want to be something multiplayer. Might bring Zine in on it. I feel like at this point I've just done, in my past, so many solo single player Minecraft series that my interest is definitely more so on the multiplayer side. And maybe I'll stream it at a later date, sort of working on getting back into the streaming thing on a more regular basis. Haven't done it yet, but it's in progress. And so when that happens, could be something that I stream, and then it is the stream VOD that goes up on there, along with streaming more of, you know, Fortnite, maybe Subnautica at some point. Subnautica being something that everyone thinks I forget about every week until I just post the next episode because I didn't forget about it. If you are interested in Subnautica and you didn't know I was doing the series over on that channel, you can watch it there. A lot of people seem to like it. They like it so much so that they dislike every other video on the channel that isn't Subnautica after it's been too many days since the last episode. So that's how much they like Subnautica. But I digress. I would like to try doing just, you know, an uncut, just playing the game. I would still, I think, enjoy just playing some Minecraft and not have to worry too much about exactly trying to do this and this in one episode. I'll just play it for an hour or however long the session lasts. It'll get recorded and then that'll end up going up on the Captain Sparkles 2 channel. I just have to figure out exactly what the mod pack, what the topic, however it's going to be. I mean, there are a lot of new features in like Minecraft Vanilla that have come up since I last did any sort of survival series. So it could even be Vanilla. Or it could just be, could be a few episodes of a Vanilla thing until that gets boring. We switch over to a modded thing. I don't know. There are a lot of options, but I think it'll just be like, there's no pressure over there, right? It'll be, I'll play it until it either gets beaten or things sort of peter out. Then we conclude it and then maybe we switch over to something else. But in the past, when it comes to the series on this channel, it's always like I try to sort of outline what I'm going to do in each episode, try to figure out exactly how long the series is going to last. It feels more casual over on the Captain Sparkles 2 channel, and I'm kind of looking forward to that element of it. So yeah, just more gameplay stuff for those of you who are interested, because I know you're still out there. I know you're still out there, but obviously I think Minecraft as a whole is, it's definitely not as significant as it was in terms of viewership on YouTube as like 3-4 years ago. And then you obviously have Fortnite, which has just become a behemoth in the last couple of months. In fact, it's probably surpassed Minecraft by a good bit. When I last checked, Fortnite search on YouTube had just surpassed Minecraft. That doesn't mean how many people are watching videos, that's just the how many people are searching for it. But yeah, I'd be interested to see where it's at now. I'll still be playing the Fortnite over on that channel, even though I know it's not in everyone's wheelhouse and I am not the best player. But yeah, more and more it's just like I'm trying to have fun just playing games and putting that over on the Captain Sparkles 2 channel. And the Captain Sparkles 2 channel, maybe that'll be a new one. ASMR, just me chewing things really close to the microphone. Someone would watch that. I mean, plenty of people watch me eat a banana on a live stream before, so the market for watching me chew. That, it's kind of weird to think about, actually. I shouldn't think about it too long. But in any case, yeah, dude, just sharing my thoughts, doing the sort of the follow-up on those other videos we've talked about, the future content on this channel, whatnot. It's kind of fits into that, but also I would like your feedback because I'm sort of out of the loop when it comes to Minecraft modded stuff lately. So totally cool if you are familiar with it, if you could leave a suggestion or something like that. It'd be really helpful, because I do want to figure something out, and hopefully I can bring that to you sort of in the near-ish future, and obviously I'll let you know in another video. If you, for whatever reason, don't feel like subscribing to the Captain Sparkles 2 channel, I'll shout it out here later on, but you could always subscribe there. It's up to you. I don't like to force anyone's hand. It's an option for you. There is that feature of subscribing here on YouTube, although you won't always get the video anyway, but it's there. Or you can just wait till I announce it here. It's totally your call. But I'll link the channel and stuff like that. Anyway, that's what's going on with Minecraft. It's just, you know, I try to balance out what people are interested in watching with what people have previously been interested in watching. What people, you know, it's just, it's all a balancing act. And I'm doing my best to try to figure it out. And yeah. That's pretty much it. But it's just more content. Doesn't take anything away from anything else. So, yeah, dude, that's what's up. Thanks so much for watching. Sticking around. Let me know what you think. And I'll talk to you later.